Hi, Althea. Thank you for joining us here today. And I would also like to invite on stage Mary Nas, the editor of Gracias, to join us, who will now do the honors of launching the cover for Gracias. A huge round of applause once again. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the cover of the September issue of Gracias. A huge round of applause, everyone. Come on, everybody. Althea, first of all, you're looking extremely stunning, and this cover is incredibly beautiful. Do you guys agree with me or not?
Yes.
Well, what was your experience like shooting for the cover? We'd all like to know.
Actually, I had the most fun shooting for this cover because it involved lots of food, and it involved being myself, and I was smiling, and it was happy and fun, and the entire team is so amazing. So thank you for letting me be on your cover.
Well, she says she enjoyed because there's a lot of food. Does it even look like she eats? I'm sure you work out, right?
I do. I eat lots. I just don't know where it goes.
All right. It is lovely knowing how you felt. Each actor or actress has a style statement of their own. What's your style like?
I'm still trying to figure out my style. But I'm casual, easy, and right now I'm obsessed with the whole boho chic vibe. So I think as right now it's comfortable casual. I love my boyfriend jeans, my white Keds. So yeah, I'm extremely like easy.
That is one reason why she's on the cover, because Gracias believes the easy chick with luxury. What do you mean when I say the word luxury? What does it mean to you?
Luxury to me automatically means just the way you put things together. You don't have to wear branded clothes. It can just be a simple black dress with beautiful earrings or statement shoes or something like that. It's just how you put your outfit together.
Well, I completely agree with what she says, because it's all about being comfortable and looking stylish at the same time. So we all are really anxious to know, as an actor, your dad has been a legend, and you're on the cover page of Gracias, and you're at the Reliance Digital Store here. How are you feeling today?
I'm really excited. This is my first like magazine launch, so it's the first time for me. But thank you all for coming, and yeah, it's an extremely exciting feeling.
And we have a lot of questions, so please don't mind if I keep going on with the questions. We'd also like to know, what is that one gadget, you know, usually it's a phone or a computer or a laptop or whatever, or an iPad. What is that one gadget you cannot live without, can't even think of reading without it?
I think it would definitely be my phone, because it has everything in it. My music, pictures, email, Twitter, Instagram, so it definitely would be my phone.
Lovely chatting up with you. I mean, I'm enjoying this conversation. Over to you, media, if you have any questions for this beautiful lady right here, Althea, go ahead.
First of all, congratulations.
Thank you. two of my favorite actresses.
And used to cover pages of magazines.
I loved magazines growing up, and especially fashion magazines, so Grazia, Vogue, all of them. So I collected magazines as a child, and I still have all my collections actually. And now it really helps to kind of get inspired. And the magazines that I think when I was growing up and in my teens, it was all about Kareena Kapoor Khan. So I collected a lot of her magazines. Now it's been all good. Hopefully that continues.
We spoke with Suraj a few days back, and he told that media se kis tarah deal karna hai, Salman taught them. Any tips Salman gave you?
He just said be yourself and be warm, be respectful, because everybody is given us our time, so we should be respectful of that. Any more questions? Shah Rukh Khan is my favorite when I was a child, because I grew up watching a lot of his movies, Kal Ho Na Ho, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, DDLJ. So yeah, I think it's because of the movies that he was a part of, and that sums up my growing up age.
So any differences between Salman and Shah Rukh, which you figured out?
Salman sir is my all time favorite, nobody can replace him.
And we had spoken with your dad a few days back, and he told Hero ke release se pehle aapko kaafi offers aa rahe hain from big talents. So
I haven't signed anything as yet. Right now it's only about Hero, and this is the first time I'm promoting my film, so I'm really submerged in it completely. So after the film releases, I'm sure you guys will be the first to know.
And how's the promotion? Is it taking toll?
No, not at all. I'm loving promotions. I think it's an experience. It's a different type of experience. It's fun, and everybody's so nice and chilled out, so it's lots of fun.
If given a choice, who would you want to work with in your next film?
Right now, I'm a big fan of Ranveer Singh. I've said this everywhere I go, but I really think he's an amazing actor. He's doing such versatile films and roles. And he has such an amazing positive energy, so definitely Ranveer Singh.
Media, are we done with the questions? All right. We would also like to know, Athiya, since we are launching the cover of Grazia's at the Reliance Digital Store, what do you think about the Reliance Digital Store?
I think the store is exactly what we need in Mumbai, because it has everything under the sun. All the products, so it's a great place for everybody to shop.
That's really, really nice. And do you guys agree or not, the movies, the promotions are on, the movie is not yet released, but do you know you already have a huge fan following?
I do, I don't know.
Yes, you do. And Reliance Digital always believes in connecting people, so they have created an opportunity for your fans to meet you. So they conducted a contest on Facebook, and we have some lucky winners who get a chance to meet you here today. So can we have the winners, please? Oh, here they are. A huge round of applause for them, everyone. Come on. Thank you so much. Well, since Athiya has taken a time out and come here for the cover launch, and we are really happy and really, really happy to have you here, Atiya. We have something really special and it will be given to you by Narinas, the editor of Grazia. Huge round of applause once again.
Round of applause for Atiya.
Thank you, Narinas. We also like you to sign the cover.
Ganeya.
Thank you so much once again, Atiya, and thank you for a lovely audience and for your active participation and patient listening. On behalf of Grazia Magazine and Reliance Digital, I thank each one of you for joining us here today. I hope you enjoyed yourself, and definitely I'm looking forward for the September issue of the Grazia Magazine. I hope you go and get a copy for yourself too. Goodbye, have a magical day.
Sheetal, aap hi ho. Sheetal, what's it? Sheetal, na baap. Hey, Sheetal.